If you don't know about XRP, watch this now.
So XRP is a decentralized, permissionless digital asset, kind of similar to Bitcoin or cryptocurrencies that have come after it, like Ethereum, Solana, etc. So XRP, the original intention of XRP was to allow peer-to-peer transactions in a decentralized, permissionless, censorship-resistant manner, right? So it shares a lot of the same initial goals as Bitcoin and as of the Bitcoin white paper. If you actually read the Bitcoin white paper today, you can see a lot of the same concepts apply to XRP, right? There's a company called Ripple that was then formed, much like companies like Blockstream, for example, in the Bitcoin world, to develop technology based on the XRP ledger. They employed some of the initial creators of the XRP ledger, much like Blockstream employed some of the original creators of Bitcoin. And that company, Ripple, is working to implement XRP and connect it up with the existing financial system to now allow financial companies to take usage of some of the, or take advantage of some of these functionalities that are available in a, like I said, decentralized, permissionless, global blockchain.